Hi guys, welcome back to another video. We'll be playing Dirt Survival Alone. We'll be playing on Valguero. I do have two mods. I have Tame Up mod and Awesome Spy mod. If you guys don't know what Ark is, basically you spawn on an island and you don't have anything to wash up on the beach except this rod. I almost hit that ankle. I almost about to hit it. That's really a really bad idea. I need to be careful on it because it's megalodons. See, I'm putting a lot of stuff in the weight so you can hold more. He finds a dodo or something like must drops. Something like that I can kill easily for some hide. I need to make a sleeping bag. Megalodon. I can't find crap. Maybe a Dillo, but I'm probably gonna die to a Dillo. And play Dark in like 3-4 weeks. I might be kind of newbie. I go to this other one. Yeah. I don't think I need a slingshot yet. I think I make a sleeping bag. I'm not trying to kill this parasaur. It's lovely. I won't be able to get it. Dang, man. Should've went for another spawn, honestly. Oh, this is all peaceful and stuff, but I can't find anything. Oh, there's ruins. Level 42. I'm not gonna be able to kill one of these. I don't have a bow. 14? I'm not sure. Got it. With the logo. I could try if I go to another one, but probably a Megadon probably kill me. If there's anything up here. Ah, we didn't get XR, nope. Yeah, I'm gonna go to a different island. Oh, there's like a Megalodon or something out here. So I'm probably gonna die. Yep. Try to lure him over here. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm out of stamina. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get back. I'm gonna drown, man. I don't know how I'm not dead right now. Holy crap. Alright, now I can finally get... Yeah, I'm probably not gonna survive, but I see animals I can kill. If I do. I'll try this. Jellyfish should get me, that's how I'm gonna die, or a Megalodon. I died to Stingray. Oh, shoot. Nope. I had no chance. Let's spawn at Chalk Hills. Let's see. Okay, so that's a pretty good spawn. Let me get some stone. Not letting me get this thing. Oh good, it's not letting me pick up these stones. Alright, finally. Might try to get a projector on when I'm higher level in this game. We got Ovis. Ovises. Let's go. Oh, crap. Dang it, man. I was just doing pretty decent. Raptor. Yeah, we'll spawn at the Choctaws again. Since they actually have good loot and stuff. Oh, it's gonna work. Dang it. I'm just gonna hide over here for night. Let's get to the beach to get some stones. That'd be ideal. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run there. I'm hoping I don't die. Oh, there's an Allosaurus. Oh my gosh. Maybe the Chalk Hills is not the way to go. We got on the beach. I should be decently fine because they're over there. I'm gonna kill this dodo fast so I can. Oh, I have to torch that. I can put this on the floor. I'm just gonna put it on the floor so I can. I'm gonna kill something. Get some thatch. Might just live on the beach for a little bit. The only thing I have to make sure it doesn't come by is the aloes or that aloes over there. The aloes from the dead. Aw, crap. Those raptors. Aw, dang it. Get some wood fast. Stay back. Go. Go. I'm just not gonna hit this thing. I don't have enough arrows. I need the lens out of all things. I need something to try to go kill that thing. I need to get something better. I don't know how I'm dead. I really don't know. I need to get water. Come on. Need to lure him somewhere so I can get him. Gets closer every time. Oh, dang it. And he's probably gonna kill me. Yes, yes. Go away, go away, go away. Have I good? Oh, shoot, he's here. Yeah, it's getting closer every time. I was thinking to try to make some spike walls fast. I'm gonna put spike walls around my base. Or I have a really good idea. I'm gonna put a spike wall right in front of me when he runs at me. I can try to do that, or I can spread around my base. I am slow. Yep. They're all at my base, man. So... if I can get there and place my sword back down. I need this guy to get away, man. Was over there. It's not gonna do much. This is actually doing pretty good this time. This. I'm running away, killing everything. You can unlock a raptor saddle. Is that a raptor saddle? I don't think so. I don't think it is. And I see when I unlock arrows. 21. Oh crap. Actually hit him. Coming. Let's go. Get my spike wall. I dare you. I swear if he breaks it, watch him break it. Anything supposed to damage him? Finally, to get. Ha ha ha. I got annoying. Dang. Spike walls work. They really do. Okay. Let's go. Alright. That was a pretty good episode, guys. If you guys liked the content, please like and subscribe. I guess I'll see you guys later. See ya.